Welcome to Hands Down Rock or Shy. Make this very quick and easy part for your lover. And I hope you enjoy. Gather your materials. You will need to crochet hooks, 5.0mm crochet hook and a 4mm crochet hook, and your yarn. Magic loop, make a chain stitch and into your loop make 6 single crochets. That's 6 single crochets. Pull on your tail and go into the top of your very first single crochet to make single crochet. That's your first single crochet. In each round you're going to make 2 single crochets for a total of 12. If you want, pass a yarn marker or any marker you have to mark your beginning round. This is for beginners. Okay, one, go into the same space, make another single crochet. You have 2. And carry on for a total of 12. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9, 10, 11, 12. That's your second round. Okay. For the third round, you need to make 1 single crochet into the first and then 2 single crochet. 1 single crochet, 2 single crochets all the way around. That's the first one. That's 1. And then make 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. That's 18. So this is your next round of increase. For the next round, make single crochet. You have your first single crochet into the next one, single crochet. That's 2. Into the next, make 2 single crochets, 3, 4, Next one, one single crochet, that's 5. Into this one, yarn over twice. You have 3 loops on your hook. Make 1 triple crochet. This is what we have so far for this round. You have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 stitches. 5 single crochets with an increase and a treble crochet. Single crochet. Seven. You need to push your treble crochet towards you because this is the front and that's the inside. That's 7, 8, an increment here, 9, 10, and in here you have 11. So the 12th one, which is also inside there for an increment, you're going to make a treble crochet. And that's 12. So every three space you make your increment, and that's 12 single crochet here. That's 13. You have an increment here. 15, 16, 17. Yarn over for your treble crochet. 18. Nineteen single crochet. Next one, 20. And into the next one is the increase. 21, 22, 23. And your 24th will be your treble crochet. 24. And this is what we have so far. One single crochet, 2, 3, and increment here, 4, 5. Cut. Okay, yarn over for your yarn marker, and into that space, make single crochet into the next one and into the next one. Then in the third space, make 2 single crochets for into the fourth space, make 2 single crochets for your increase. So, single crochet 1, single crochet into the next 2, third one, into the fourth one. Make an increment, carry on all the way around. Increase here, increase here, yeah. And this is what we have all the way around. And we carry on with our yarn marker to the front. In that space we make single crochet into the next four. 1, 2, 3, 4. Into the fifth one we make an increase of 2 single crochets in the same space, and then carry on. 1, 2, 3, 4. And into this we make increase of 2 single crochets. Two single crochets in there. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. 2 single crochets increase. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 2 single crochets increase there. 1, 2, yes. This is how your work will be looking. From now on, you carry on increasing your circumference until it is as wide as you want it to be. Mine is going to be about 6.5 to 7 centimeters from one end to the other end. So what we do is we've done 2 rows of single crochets with increasing in between. So this next row we're going to yarn over. We're still doing that increase. That's your yarn tail. Push it to the back right now. Okay, go in there and make your triple crochet. That's 1. Into the next single crochet space, make single crochets for the next 4 single crochets. 1, 2, 3, 4. You need to stagger how you do your triple crochet so that it is staggered. I'll show you. So the next is going to be the increase, so I'm going to make a triple crochet there. I can see that I can do with a triple crochet here, which is like so, triple crochet, and then into the same space I make a single crochet. Don't forget to push your triple crochet towards you. Okay, into the next we're going to make single crochets for the next 5 spaces. So that's 3, 4, 5. This is going to be the increase. I'll make treble crochet in there and a single crochet all into 1, then single crochet into the next 5, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's our increase. I've got a treble crochet here, so I'll just make a normal single crochet double in there, and then 5, 1, 2, 3, 4 into the fifth one, I'll make my treble crochet. 4, 5. Here's my increase. I'll make a treble crochet in there and a single crochet into the same. Okay, single crochet into the next. Five single crochet spaces, and we're making an increment here. Treble crochet and a single crochet. And come round to the very beginning. This is what we've done so far. Okay, so for the next two rows, we're going to make single crochets, and we increase after every 6 single crochets. Then the next one, if you need to increase, you increase after every 7th single crochets. See you. This is what we have so far, and I need mine to be about 6.5 to 7 inches. So I'm going to carry on with the increase round whilst doing the treble crochet in between. So the first one, treble crochet, flip your yarn marker, treble crochet in there, okay, single crochet until you reach your increase. Push your treble crochet towards you. In there, I'm going to increase. 1, 2. So while it's going round, I'm going to stagger my treble crochet in between and increase after every 8 round. See ya. Now I've got my 6.5, almost 7 inches in circumference, and for the top of the hat. From now on, we're going to do the sides of the hat, so no more increase. The next two rounds are just going to be your single crochets all the way around. Single crochet all the way around. And then the next round after that, as you go around, put in your double crochets in between. Like so, you can see it gives a raised bump effect there. So you stagger, you've got one in the middle there, you've got one there. Okay, carry on and make your heart as big as you want it to be, and I'll show you how to do the trim of the heart. My heart is measuring about 6.5 inches, so I'm happy to go and start my brim. You need just to go down one size. I was using 5mm crochet hook, so I'm gonna go down to 4mm crochet hook for the brim size. Pass your hook through and yarn over. We're going to make double crochets all the way around. Pass your yarn tail through. If you find that your yarn marker, pass your yarn marker is getting really low, just pull and there you go to mark. Go in there and make your double crochet and make one double crochet all the way round. And I'll see you when you come round here. Okay, the last double crochet done. That's your yarn marker, it's marking there, so you don't need to join or anything like that. Go round and make back post double crochet into the around the next post, back post. You have two back post, yarn over, make front post double crochet, 1, 2, 3, yarn over again, make back post double crochet, 1, second back post double crochet. This is what you need to carry on to do all the way around. When you get here, you make your back post, and then preform post for however or how long you want the height of your brim to be. Okay, carry on. Coming to the last two, front post double crochet and front post double crochet. If you're happy with the size of your heart, then you can stop. So I'm gonna skip that, go in there and slip stitch. Snip. There you go. And then just weave in. Once again, thank you so much for tuning in to Anne's Diary of Crochet. Hope you've enjoyed making this beautiful heart. And we hope to see you soon. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't done so. Click the bell for more notifications.
and have a great crochet journey. Bye.